we are here at the meQasa Property Expo to exhibit our products and services. Basically, what we do is we are into development, and we're currently working on a project right behind the Western Small, a 150-acre project, and we're doing it in 5 phases. The phase one, which we call the Diamond Villa, which consists of about 100 executive houses. That is what we are currently working on, and it's about 65% completed, and that is what we are exhibiting now here for potential buyers, real estate industry. We are opening up to people that are outside domestic markets, and to the extent that sometimes, most of the time actually, we listen to the clients, they are offer, and we look at it, we adjust it, and that becomes the terms on which the payment is done. Our aim is to expose our products to as much people as we can.
We do houses like everybody else, but we try to do some different. We try to do a house with more comfort. We have double glazed windows. We have insulation in the walls. We have insulation in the ceilings. We have pipe systems without any samples that the water will not leak. We have all these qualities you see in Europe, especially in Scandinavia. We have taken them to here and put them into our houses. The reason they should come to us is the quality. We have really a high education skills on our building side. We have a house that insulated, that will say when you enter the house, it's not like going into a sauna. You know what a sauna is here in Ghana? I don't know. It's a place you warm up, and it's very warm. The house is cold and will always stay cold. That is the main thing. So air condition will be a very, you don't need it that much in the house. The windows are also insulated, and the quality of all the house is actually very high. I will say Scandinavian quality, that will be our. I have discount. We will put a free solar system on the houses for those who buy in this weekend.
Oxford is a gated community within Apollonia City. So why we find ourselves in Apollonia City? Apollonia City is like a mixed-use urban development that makes available for every investor the necessary infrastructure, underground armored cables for electricity, fiber internet access, tarred roads throughout covered drains, central sewage systems. So this is why we find ourselves in Apollonia City. So we in turn offer these things to our clients as benefits from buying from us. So why would you, if you want me to tell you why to buy in Apollonia, then these are the reasons why you, because no, by far, nobody's offering the infrastructure, the kind of infrastructure we are offering in Apollonia City. I'm hoping that by the end of this event, I should have about 10 sales, let's say 10 houses sold, 10 deals closed. I want to close 10 deals. I don't want, I'm expecting 10 deals closed, yeah, basically, yeah. Yeah.
The company is Kasani Homes and Development Company. We are pocket developers, so what we do is we create homes between 10 to 25 units per gated community. And we are selling eco-friendly homes, sustainable housing. So our homes have biogas systems, LED lighting, rainwater harvesting, provision for solar, and indoor environmental quality. So we are selling not just the house, but we are selling you energy-efficient home, an eco-friendly environment, basically. We are here to sell just 10 houses. We are here to sell a gated community, a very small, confined, private environment comprising of 10 houses, and they are 5-bedroom only. There's no 3 or 2-bedroom in there. 5-bedroom, eco-friendly, energy-efficient home. Yeah, that's pretty much it. It's located on the Spintex Road. Yeah. The site is located in Adenta.
What we are expecting from this program is that at the end of the program, we should be able to, you know, interact with as many, you know, clients as possible, open accounts for them. And you know, our interest rates are very competitive. So if you are, you know, dealing with GHL Bank, then it's the right place, you know, you are. And again, it's a one-stop, you know, bank where you can have, you know, not just, you know, banking products, but can have mortgage products. And even if you're looking to buy a property and you work to us, we get to advise you on, you know, how to go about it, so that at the end of the day, you not buy a property and be having headaches thinking about whether the property is okay for you or not. So